Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we are today. We're out in front of a casino. And as you know, with casino, what they do is they do a lot of gambling in there. So if you've been watching my series, I've been explaining and showing to everyone how Forex trading is not gambling. It is not gambling. There's certain things you need to do to know how to trade on the Forex market. Now, if you've been watching my series, showing you this video of this lady, her name is Leanne, how she used the software to do auto trading for her. And she had 24 trading sessions going at one time, all on autopilot. So some people who saw that, they said, well, isn't that kind of like gambling? Isn't she taking a lot of risk? So what I want you to do, okay, now if you didn't watch that video, what I'll do, I'll show it after this room right here so you can see what I'm talking about. So, but she is the director of this one academy, it's called Ace One. One Ace, as you call it, One Ace Academy. So, if you come on board with them, it's all for beginners. Beginner Forex trading, beginners crypto, and also how to run your own business. It's all for beginners. It's because if you see how she trades aggressively on the market, you'll be thinking to yourself, oh, wouldn't it be nice if you could do the same thing? So now if you join One Ace, then you'll start off on a low level, and then you'll transition over to a higher trading platform, which is called Gold. Also, Leanne, her information at the bottom of this video. Contact her and ask her, can she, when you join, can you partner with her and have her to assist you in getting up and running very quickly? It's because you would want to start off aggressively trading like she does. She can show you how, get you up and running, and also you can learn at your own pace. So that's two things you can have. Her assistant, up and running, earning money very quickly using the software, also learning at your own pace, because One Ace, they have courses, they have the whole nine yards to help you get up and running with your Forex education. So thank you for watching this video, and continue to watch our series on Forex trading and also what One Ace has to offer in helping you with your financial and business aspirations. Okay, until my next video, have a blessed day.
Kia ora everybody, my name is Leanne Hollinshead. I am the leader of the Elite Income Builders. I'm going to show you on our bot working on the server. So if I go to a USD Chief one, I would click on that to open a new chart. And then go down to my bot, which is here, pick it up and click it on. I then go to my commons and I would change that to long or to short. This is what I'm going to do, a short one. Then I'd go to my input, and I can change my lot sizes here. I can change it to 0.2 or whatever you like to do it. I can change my stop loss. If I wanted to change my stop loss to 30, I could change it to 30. And if I wanted to change my take pip, I just change it then there. And then I go OK. Now, once I've gone okay, within a couple of minutes, it has jumped up, and that is the trade that I just made now. As you can see, I actually have been in 8 different presentations today. I took my leverage back to a $100 account. Throughout the day, I've got it up to $163.49. My balance is at $140. The other 23 is still currently in trading. I've got margins of 127.6. Now, this is my live screens. I have been showing people all day how to go in and out of trades. I don't recommend that you do what I've got. And as you can see, I've got multiple screens up because I've been showing people and I haven't closed out of anything. I've just let everything running. But we recommend that if you've got $20 in your account, you only have 2 pairings up. If you've got $50 in your account, you only have 4 up. If you've got 100 in your account, you only have 100 up. It will actually, ingot brokers won't let you go broke. So if you have not got enough equity to place the bets that it's telling you to place, it will tell you no go. It will come up on your phone, it will come up on an email, and it will tell you to please put more money in your account or stop some of your trades. If you want to go manual in Ingot, all you would do is hit new order, which is up here. Then brings the screen up. You then can tell it what you want to do. You can say you want to trade or sell. If you want to do a HFX bet or a quick, 30 second to 2 minute one, you can start it without any profit loss and anything in it. You could just go to that. As long as you've got enough money to do a 2 cent one, you can set by the market. If you've got no money, it will say order can't be processed. If you've got enough money, it will process the order. So that is as quick as that. Now, that one there, I didn't have any stop losses or anything on it because that is me going in there and I have to get off here. Otherwise, I'm only going in there for 30 seconds to 2 minutes. I need to stop it when I'm ready. So that there is putting nothing. That is purely you, me trading on my own. So I need to go and find that chart and sort it out. Cheers, guys. Bye.